boys. Well, this spot finally opened up, and I'm really kind of happy about it at the same time. This is a spot I've been waiting to bring you guys back to. When you drive down to 95, you drive over this wash, and I always look down that wash and go, that would have made great access. Well, they finally opened it up, and I'm out here doing some fishing. I'm really missing you boys. I know you have a game tomorrow, so I'm thinking about that. I hope you both kick butt in your game tomorrow. Sounds like, Bradley, you've been playing a lot of the catcher position. I think that's the toughest and the best position in baseball just because I played it and I know how hard it is. And it's the best position in baseball because you get to see the whole game the entire time. So I'm out trying to do some fishing. It's not happening. There's no bite right now. But I wanted to get out and check it out. There's some nice deep holes out there I've been trying to hit. So thanks for watching me, boys. I miss you. I'll be seeing you soon. Bradley, your birthday's coming up. So I can't wait to give you your gift. Autumn and I are pretty excited about that. And miss you, boys. I love you. Kick butt in tomorrow's game.
Just be politicians, be preachers. Yeah.